For the first time, U.S. scientists have successfully cloned an endangered species. The black-footed ferret clone named Elizabeth Ann was copied from the genes of an animal that died more than 30 years ago. Elizabeth was born in December, but was just revealed by U.S. Fish and Wildlife yesterday. Pretty interesting.